Good afternoon. Here we are in Manhattan. Just visited with the Corps of Engineers and the Adjutant General, Pat Murphy, looking at the great work that the Air and Army National Guard are doing here in support of the people of New York City, providing food, water, presence patrols, and transportation, running pumps, running generators. Great work here.